Okay, good day everyone. In this moment, I will present it article entitled Utilization of Electrical Energy in Lecture Building at Universitas Bangka Belitung. Presented by me, M. Yonggi Puriza. The ID of the article you can see in the screen. Okay. The authors of the article is Lambung Adrianto Berutu, M. Yonggi Puriza, Wahri Sunanda, and Eka Sari Wijianti from the Department Electrical Engineering and Mechanical Engineering Universitas Bangka Belitung. The abstract from this article, electrical energy has become necessary in supporting human life activities, one of which is a higher education institutions. Universitas Bangka Belitung has 12 lecture building to provide the best academic service in 20 available undergraduate programs. Through measurement carried out during the lecture activity in our lecture activity hours in a few weeks at the main panel in 12 lecture building, also obtained the etheric power, etheric voltage, and real power in the R phase, S phase, and T phase lecture building with sampling data every 15 minutes. Based on measurements, the entire lecture building's electrical energy consumption is in the range between 2 and 5 kilowatt hour with electronic equipment use, including air conditioner or AC, LCD computer projectors, and room lighting. Introduction, facts and problems. Electrical energy has become a vital necessity for the Indonesian people. Data shows that the amount of electrical energy distributed to customer always increase in every year. In 2018, the amount of electrical energy distributed to the customers amount to 239,012.04 gigawatt hour, an increase from the previous year, which was only 226,014.06 gigawatt hour. One of electrical energy customers is a higher education institution, university, institutes, polytechnics, academies, and other higher education institution. Universitas Bangka Belitung is one of the higher education institution in the Bangka Belitung Island province with 20 undergraduate study program at the 5 faculties. With the increased needs of electrical energy and the development of the university, it is necessary to plan and evaluate periodically related to the use of electrical energy. Several policies has been planned and will implemented, including a hybrid energy source with the solar power generation. Universitas Bangka Belitung, by paying attention to the current voltage, power, and electrical energy within a certain measurement time. The previous research, several studies related to the utilization of electrical energy in buildings on campus overseas include audits and conservation of the electrical energy at the University Muhammadiyah Semarang by showing electrical energy consumption index value of the 117.4 kilowatt hour per meter square in Building B, Bengkalis State Polytechnic, in Brawijaya University, and the Faculty of Engineering, and many more. Methodology, measurement current, voltage, and power for the R, S, and T phase on 12 main panels of the lecture building at the University of Bangka Belitung. Current voltage power measurement data at the profile of the use of electrical energy for each building is taken every 15 minutes. Electrical inline diagram of my lecture building at the Universitas Bangka Belitung you can see on the screen. The result, average currents, you can see the highest of the phase R, bubble 2 building, phase S, bubble 1 building, phase T, bubble 4 building. The lowest, phase R, bubble 3 building, phase S, bubble 4 building, and phase T, bubble 3 building. The result of average voltage, the highest is R, Dharma Pendidikan, bubble 4, and Timah 1 buildings. Phase S is bubble 4 building, phase T is bubble 2 building. The lowest, phase R, Semangat building, PSS teladan building and PST teladan building. This is the result of aferacrial power. The highest PSR is bubble 2 building, PSS is bubble 1 building, PST is bubble 4 building. The lowest PSR is bubble 3 building, PSS timah 1 building, and PST bubble 3 buildings. The result, sorry, this is not the aferacrial power, but the electrical energy profile, mistaken from the title. Electrical energy profile, we can we take one sample of the one building from the 12th lecture building. In this case, it's bubble 2 building at the Universitas Bangka Belitung. You can see the electrical energy profile every hour during the lecture time hour from 8 o'clock in the morning and 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Conclusion. From the study conducted, it can be concluded that the use of electrical energy in 12 existing building with data collection every 15 minutes so that the electrical energy consumption range from 2 to 5 kilowatt hour. The electronic equipment of 12 building at Universitas Bangka Belitung is dominated by lecture and office support equipment including air conditioning, LCD projector, computer, and room lighting. Measurement made during the lecture activity hours can display need for and use electrical energy in all available lecture building. Thank you very much for your attention.